Hi everyone, this video will show you how to fix the volume button not working Windows 10 problem with 4 solutions. Solution 1. Restart Windows Explorer. Right-click Taskbar and choose Task Manager. In the Processes tab, find out Windows Explorer and right-click it to choose Restart. Then open volume icon in the system tray again to check whether the issue Windows 10 volume icon not working is solved. Solution 2. Restart audio services. Press Windows key and R key together to open Run dialog and then type services. MSC in the box and click OK. Scroll down to find Windows Audio and right-click it to choose Properties. Set the startup type as automatic and make sure the service status is running. Click Apply and OK to execute all changes. Then restart your computer and check whether the issue Windows 10 volume icon not working is solved. Solution 3. Run Audio Troubleshooter. Open Windows Settings app and click the Update and Security. Click Troubleshoot on the left panel and click Additional Troubleshooters. Click Playing Audio and click Run the Troubleshooter to find and fix problems. Solution 4. Enable Legacy Volume Control Slider. Press Windows key and R key together, then type Rigidit in the box and click OK. Follow the on-screen path to navigate to the current version folder. Create a subkey and then name it Mkvk. Right-click on the right blank panel, choose New and DWOID 32-bit value. Then name it as Enable Mkvk. Double-click Enable Mkvk and set the value data as 0, and click OK. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.